We present the WatchThru concept. By attaching an additional semi-transparent screen to a smartwatch, we extend the output space and enable different novel interactions. Content can only be displayed on the main screen itself. With the help of the semi-transparent screen, content can also be displayed so that it appears floating over the main screen. This enables novel interactions that enrich short lock interactions with smartwatches. Romano is walking from his last lecture to the library wearing the WatchThru smartwatch on his wrist. On the way to the library, he gets a notification pushed to his WatchThru. He can quickly glance at the WatchThru without tilting and lifting his arm and seeing that this notification is relevant for him as indicated through a green glow. He calls his friend Julian, who is currently working in the student lab and has a problem with his exercise. As Romano does not exactly know the location of the lab on the campus, Julian sends him navigation instructions to it. By looking at the watch, he can see the map, while by twisting it, an arrow shows him the direction to the lab on the semi-transparent screen. In the meantime, Julian is checking why his laptop is out of power. Therefore, he points his WatchThru to the power socket on the wall to see if this might cause the problem and can easily fix it. As Romano has not arrived in the lab, Julian uses his WatchThru to start with the homework. WatchThru gives him further instructions how to attach the Ixby to his Arduino board. After Romano arrived and discussed the assignment with Julian, he can finish it and both can enjoy the evening. In the paper, we report a detailed description of the three novel interaction techniques, their benefits and limitations, as well as implementation.